Hey, what's up guys, it's Rich. Welcome back to the video. Today we are playing some operations on Ballroom Blitz. This is probably a 64-man server because when you search for operations with the quick match menu, I swear it's always a 64-man server. It is a 64-man server. Every single time. We are rank 59 now. We're making some good progress here, team. Well, not team. Well, I guess team. Team Tempatron. That's the team I'm referring to right now. I'm using the Madsen. I think this is the first time I've used it on this account, but not a lot of people use this, but I think it's actually pretty good. He's requesting an order. If you want to be squad leader, I can let you be squad leader. I mean, I'm not squad leader at the moment, but I was going to request one too. But now that seems fruitless. He must be running this way. There he is. Got him with a gas grenade. That guy died too with a gas grenade. I'm going to... Alright, maybe I should just chill here for a second. Someone's capturing B, which is helpful. That tank's gone. Should be able to move up here without an issue. Right, anyone needs some ammo, friends? You guys need some ammo? I'm going to risk it and stay standing up here and just lay down some covering fire, because if we all just sit down and do nothing, all that happens is that they just rush up and get this objective and defend it. There you go. And plus, okay. Where did you... I had so many teammates around there. That's my team. How did he probably jumped up. Alright, thank you, teammates. He probably just jumped up and then I was the first person he saw. Alright, mystery solved, team. I've done it. There's a guy there, unfortunately. There's also a guy chinning over this way. I could barely see him because of the goddamn sunlight. Who on earth is hitting me? I'm dead. Your boys are gonna. It's the Panish. He sat down there near the walls. He's killing everyone right now. Panish. He's in a mental streak. Alright, 4-0 isn't bad. That's a nice first life. I can skip this revive. Just spawn back in. 4-0 is not bad in the slightest. We've managed to get ourselves a flag capture too. Oh my god. Oh my... Okay, that was a terrible, terrible spawn from me. I was not aware that there was this much carnage over here, team. I was not aware. Never mind, I guess. It's because when I spawned in, I thought I was safe in the tank. But then, as it was going in, the tank must have been destroyed. And it just spawned me in front of the perpetrators that destroyed our tank. But you could say the spawn was not on fleek. I mean, that's one thing you could describe that spawn as. We're losing B. That always happens, though. We can go back, get that in a second. We need some people to come over this way. Capture this flag with us. Oops. Here we go. Oh, I can't capture it from here. I'm surprised that light tank is still moving, because they are kind of easy to take out, to be honest. I knew it! I saw his light and I was like, maybe I can get this kill and get away with it, but I couldn't. Look at that. The Russian sniper. It wasn't even a headshot. I guess I was in the sweet spot range. 64-man servers are always a struggle for the attacking team. Every single time it's a struggle. But that's why I like operations. I like the struggle. I don't like the fact that in some games you can just walk over a team and it's just... You spend half your time waiting for the next sector to be given out. There's no resistance, you know? I think there's someone there. Alright, this Madsen isn't the greatest in its class, but it's really not that bad. I'm gonna try and use it more often. I like using more guns now, because when I first started this series, I just wasn't used to the game at all. And I found it difficult to use different guns. But now, I feel a little bit more comfortable with the game. I know the maps and stuff. Let me just heal up right here. Do you want some ammo as well? Ammunition. Of course he does. But now I'm more comfortable. I can try different weapons and still do fairly well with them, I would hope. Do you reckon your boy's gonna go on a flank here? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna drop that down there. I don't think I'll be able to walk in here that easy. There's one of them. Was that him? It looks like it was. Someone had to make a move. I just didn't want to sit back in that building for the rest of time, you know? I'm gonna drop down a gas grenade. We're taking this objective. I'm alright in this corner. I'm okay. We need to go back and get the other flag now, which is a shame. But it's alright. We'll get there soon. I just love throwing those Olympic charges around. They're amazing. Shout out to Olympic charges all around the world. Look at the heat fire on this. There's a sniper up there, but I can't really do too much. I'm going to gas grenade this and flee a little bit. Half our forces remain. I'm sure that we can capture this sector before our forces run out. I mean, we've got a lot of forces here. Some ammo for you. God, there's a lot of people on that hill. Gas grenades out, team. Make it so they can't do anything. I'm hearing them. There's a bombing plane above, but we're alright. We're okay. I think I spied a medic somehow. I don't know where he is. No one's down here. Am I behind anyone, or did we clear him out? Alright, we cleared him out. This guy should put a squad away. I'm going to request one. I know he's going to do one. I'm not trying to get the squad lead for myself. I'm just reminding him that we need one. There's a sniper over there. There's a ton of snipers over there. Do you reckon I can field gun this? I'm alright. I'm okay. Where were they? Is there anyone I can field gun? I can try and field gun a plane. There's one. Alright, you ready for this? Wait for him to stop moving. Okay, I didn't even see where he went, so I can't adjust that much. Maybe it was too high. I think it was a bit too high. I'm getting off it because someone's at AFAC behind me. There's actually a lot of them. Look at that beautiful purple heat marker. The headshot heat marker of royalty, Verg said. Shout out to Verg 16. Ah! No! He got those two shots off real quick. Go host. Oh, he was really close. I thought I was going to be fine because I assumed it was the ones up top. Thank you, Densoff. I'm fleeing the scene. I'm alright. I've made it. There's a guy. It's Densoff, I assume. Oh, God, no. It's a friendly tank, isn't it? Yes. There's an assault guy here. My teammate's going to take him out. There are so many explosions. Does anyone have a clue what's going on right now? Anyone in the game? The tank's been destroyed. Unlucky nerd. I reckon there's someone down there. I don't know. Maybe not. My teammate's gone down there now. I'm going to drop down some more ammos. Don't snipe your boy. We have lost objective ammos. There's someone here, look. No! I knew it! Why did not just get the flag points? That was a good shot from him. I was moving, so... Thank you, UK's Magics. I'm going to get sniped again, but I wanted to get revenge. Oh my god. Okay, he didn't actually kill anyone with those bombs. That's unfortunate. He's shot a shit ton of people. Oh my god, maybe I should have tap-fired it. It makes your bullets more accurate, but it doesn't help with the recoil that much. He should be dead. There we go. He couldn't react in time, unfortunately for him. There's amazing RS. I wonder if he's a RuneScape fan. I've hit him, and I've thrown a gas grenade at his position, so hopefully a man cannot snipe anymore from that place. Let me just contest here. Oh, I knew people were going to be down there. Should get me double kill. I hit two of them, look. 157. I should have just done it over the wall. I didn't need to do anything else. Alright, we are 13 of 4. 5,600 points, and we join late. We've got a little bit less than half our forces remaining. Average at best MP charge. Still got him, though. Amazing Irish is dead again. I'm capping this right. There we go. Oh, my God. Need medic. I hate these snipers. I hate them. Oh yeah, over the top, alley-oop. Where did we? Oh, we lost A. We need to defend this though, team. I'm still hitting some enemies. My teammate's screaming for his life. It's not the greatest gun at long range. And to be honest, it's not even that good close range, but... Silver jack of all trade, master of none type deal. That's how I describe this. I got two kills there. One with the medicine, one with the gas grenade. I'm hopping over. Gas grenade out on this man. God, I knew he was an assault guy, but only when I couldn't back out of the fight. Me against an SMG close range, I thought I was going to lose that at the end there. Let me hop on here because this is some decent cover. There was a guy running here somewhere. There he is. Oh my god. Don't do this to you, boy. I'm dropping that on the ground. I've got teammates here. Hold your boy up, I need a medic. I don't know, so suppose this guy behind me is a medic, no. I'm cutting it close here, team. I'm dropping some gas grenades so I can use them as smoke cover and I'm running across. I'm good. Look at me go. Oh, how, it's the same guy. That's the same. I can't blame him for not moving there, though, because there's so many people around. I was there for that long, so he was just heating up as well. I just assumed he'd run off. I didn't even want to check the corner because I just thought that... I thought that he wouldn't be there, to be honest. I just wanted to concentrate on sprinting across the map. Oh, well. Oh, I've died from that guy. Automatico Factory, he's up top. Network M7. I wonder if there's a medic nearby. I wonder if I should play medic, because... Actually, I've been revived a fair few times, to be honest. They've done quite a good job of reviving. Maybe I'll leave them to it and I'll just stay support for now. We can go this way. I can use my limpid charge on this wall if we need it. This guy's half health. I wonder if he's just killed someone. Come back. I'm going to limpid charge it. Hey, come back. Hey, you. Never mind. Right, this is a risky strat, to say the least. That guy's trying to go all the way around, but he doesn't know that I have destroyed the side of the building. I need to sort of wait for some teammates here. I'm going to limpid charge this so I can climb up. My teammate's there. He's capping it, I think. This guy's capping it. All right, I'm getting on. Let me sit right here. And I'm going to gas grenade. But I don't actually know where to sit when I'm in here. I really don't. We've capped it already, so... That's some good news, I guess. Thank goodness I survived that. I want a mental flank over to B flag. Unfortunately, we've lost A. Oh my god, this gun is so inaccurate, that range. I've taken him out. I mean, I can try and lie down and see if this is going to help, but... Against his gun, I reckon he's got like an MG15 or something. He seems a bit fruitless, that's all. There's a guy down here. Was he climbing up? He was. I thought I died there. We're losing all our tickets anyway. It's probably pointless me even running out here to try and get this flag because the game's just going to restart here in a second anyway. I just wanted some extra cap points. Alright, we joined late and I've got myself... I'm going to get an extra kill from this because my gas grenade's hitting someone. There you go. 20-6, 9,000 points. That guy died at the end from the gas grenade, even though the game had kicked him out. It's a shame. Alright, I'm going to stick with the Madsen, though. Never use this weapon. We've got two attacks left. Do we get the Behemoth? I think I might spawn in the Behemoth. I'm going to do it. I'm spawning the airship. Last time I did this, we had a great time. Oh, I'm the pilot again, boys. This is what I'm talking about. Let's go. Where are we off to? We can kill people that are up top now, which is great. These guys are dropping down. We're actually capping B flag, apparently. I can sort of look this way. That guy's up top. I wonder if I can get him. Do you see him? Look at him. Been annoying. I don't know why this... Alright, I'm going to kill this guy that's lay down. Is he dead or what? No, I can destroy this tank. Let me get this tank. This guy's trying to destroy us. He's down here somewhere. Enemy hit for a little bit. Driver assist, nice. I can help destroy this tank and we can also capture from up here. It's incredible. We have taken objective. Oh my god, am I off the objective? I'm capturing A, apparently. Watch out, I'm trying to get this tank. If he comes up here, he's dead. You ready? You ready? Now! Go, go, go! Oh, I hit it. Heavy tank damage. Yes, there we go. Airship. Vehicle destroyed. Outplayed. We've capped beat sector taken. I mean, look. I am an incredible behemoth pilot. I've never seen stuff like this before. Clear the sector. This guy's just chilling in the castle grounds. Look at him over here. My teammate's going to get him. I think he did. Let me see what's happening on the big picture. A lot of good stuff is happening right now. We need to go this way. What's the health of this? Sorry, we're still on 3-quarter health. I'm going to bomb about some people on this corner. There we go. That guy's gone for. He's done. He 19... There we go. He does it in like a... It does it a few at a time, I think. What was that noise? Driver spawn bonus. I think some of the behemoths falling down to the ground somehow. Right, I'm dropping down some more bombs. Airship vehicle destroyed. I didn't even know there was a vehicle there, I'll be honest. I mean, I'm on the A objective. I'm gonna request an order real quick. I'm gonna keep bombing this objective, I think. Seems about right. There's people running to the right-hand side here. It is within our reach. I'm capturing this. You should not be able to capture it from this. I'm sorry. I don't think you should be able to. I mean, this is ridiculous. There's a lot of people there. I'm bombing it. 236. 237. Oh my god, I didn't even know I shot again. I was just spamming it. That assault guy's done for. Nope, someone else killed him just before I could. Let me slow this down. I want to stay over this flag. We've got about 20% health left. We've got that objective capture. There's a lot of people running for their lives right now. These guys are done for. Done for. Bam! Tech Nabs is down. So is his friend Nets of Work. He killed me earlier. I'm gonna try and destroy these buildings. There's gonna be a lot of people. In fact, that's like an anti-air gun here-ish. If someone can destroy this man. It's getting us low. Oh, he got us. I got him back though. He destroyed the behemoth. He's got himself 1,000 points from that. I got a load of kills. The behemoth is so fun to go in. I'm gonna start going in those things more often. I was even capturing the objective. Watch this fall on my head when I spawn in. It's gonna fall on my head. I need to quickly run to the left-hand side. Ah! Holy shit! Run, team! A giant fireball is falling from the sky. Oh, God. A lot of people just died. Alright, well, we did a good job. Can you kill this man? What are you doing back there, Salmon? Stop messing about. This is an intense game. It's the Punish. Take that, nerd. Bam! Half his health gone. 45 damage. Punish is gone. Good job, team. I'm dead. That guy near me is a medic, though. I didn't realize they were there. UK's magic is going to get me up again. Look at him. Look at this man. He's a thing of beauty. I'm telling you, that guy is a hero. Look at that at the top, where it says the sex of B. I'm one person on this. One, and look how many people we have to kill. It's not letting me throw any grenades. There's one. I need a medic.
They've got me. Medic needed.
We can win this. I think we'll have another turn, even if we lose this one, all our tickets here, so. I'm hopeful. I think some good things are happening. It's not going to run over that, but whatever. There's a tank coming around. Are we able to deal with that? Where did that guy even come from? Isn't my entire team over that way? Oh, they managed to get behind us. I think he was a pilot, so I guess he just dropped down behind enemy lines. Well, my teammates' lines. I might have to swap to the I'm going to go shotgun, I think. Shotgun. I'm going to try and get in the B objective. Move forward, team. There's Pepe Reina. He's given up a life of goalkeeping for a life of battlefields. Can't blame him. I wonder if that's actually him. That could be Pepe Reina. That'd be impeccable if it was. Doesn't make any sense, but right, let's swap to the Hell Eagle here. See if we can't move up on this objective. I really want the behemoth back. I was struggling to take out that anti-air gun. He took us out so quickly. Right, do you want us to get in? I think only one person getting there, so never mind. Spot bonus. I'm gonna try and flank on the right side here. I've got one grenade.
Spotted a machine gun.
Dynamite. And these grenades too. There's someone on that side there. I've hit a lot of people with my grenades. There's so many people on that right-hand side. Team, we just need to overrun them. If everyone did what I just done, we'd have won by now. running and got 3 kills. We'd be on Argon Forest, right as I'm speaking. I might go... I mean, I could go Scout. I'm going to stick with the Hell Regal, because I want to get behind enemy lines, and if I can get there with this weapon, I'm going to cause mayhem. These guys won't know I hit them. If I can just make it past, I'm going to die. It was dumb, I knew people were there. All we need is one person to get there, though. We need, like, a tank to come sort this out. Too many people on this hill, not doing anything. If you get a kill, they either get revived, or they spawn back up on a teammate that's already there anyway. Like, you're not... We are losing objective alpha. Now we're losing A, we've waited too long. I don't have any anti-tank guns, unfortunately for me. He's hopped off that anyway. Alright, I'm gonna lob some stuff. I don't even want grenades. I'm running down, team, I'm here. I'm on the objective. If I run any further, I'm gonna die. That guy's weak. There's Go host. GoPro, who knows? Oh, we're losing A. This is why defense is so much easier on the 64-man servers. They've got a tank as well. Great. This is some great news. I'm really glad they have this tank. Can't spot anyone. This is a fruitless act me and my teammates are doing here. This is a fruitless act. The tank is going to come over here and roll us all over. Someone behind. I'm actually running out of ammo. I've used up half my ammo already. Barely done anything. Look, I'm just beyond dead. I'm beyond dead. I have to try and run up. No! Go host, if I was able to zoom in without trying to run past everyone, that guy would have been a goner. I don't know what else to do. It's the only thing I can do is... Alright, fine. I'll be a sniper. I can be a scout. So I've got spine flares. What I don't understand is... We always have the most amount of snipers. Always. But I'd never see any spine flares. Maybe that's the spine flare right now, because I can see it from the map, so... I think it is. Never mind. I'm going to help out. All this tells us is that there's a shit ton of people over here. That's all I've learned. But that plane's going to help out a lot. This counts as kill. Now we need to move up. This guy's got it right. I'm going to leave that there. We're on the objective. We're capping this. We can do this, team. 50 soldiers, I mean, that's not enough. That is not enough. Need a medic over here. Is that not someone? It looks like someone, but he's not moving at all. So I guess it's just a tree or something. I set someone on fire with my flare gun. We're actually capturing this objective. Let's take this to Argon Forest, team. Okay, the first one should have been a hit. I don't care what anyone says. I don't care what anyone tells me. It's 100% a hit. I'm back on the objective. They're capturing it back. Counter sniping. How much have I hit this guy for? This is counter's kill. There we go. I can't tell because I've got a gas grenade out as well. So, we're getting some mixed signals from enemy hit. Gas grenade's killed one. Oh, God, please don't kill me. Oh, the stick grenade got me. There was a tank there that hit me as well. I did okay sniping there. The spine flares were very helpful. The mine is still going to be... Actually, the mine's probably taken out by now. Oh, there's a medic coming over as well. I can just spawn on you, though. I can just spawn on him. They're 100% going to be coming behind us. I'm going to drop that down. At least we've all moved up a little bit, though. That's the most important thing right now. I think for 79, like, if I can just get these guys weak. Still capping from back here, so there you go. Trip bomb. Got me a kill. We need to spread our offensive here, team. I know I'm suppressed beyond belief and there's a tank behind me, but... No! I'm shooting in the middle of the three of them, I think. We're going to need the behemoth for this one. Behemoth round two. Your boy's getting straight in that behemoth. You know that much. We lost this attack, boys. I know where the anti-air guns are now. And we will attack one last time. I'm going to try and focus on them. Take them out before they can take me out. Roof of Europe, and let's move on them again. All right, we got 4 seconds. We can take this to Argonne Forest. I got a late join. I'm 45 and 13. I wasn't even here for the first sector. Not a bad scoreline at all. We are being reinforced with an airship. You know your boy's going to pilot this. I just love the main gun on it, you guys, the driver. Let me be the pilot, team. No! Someone beat me to it. Who is it? Keister. Was I Faith? I'm not supposed to have to do anything with this gun. I'll put it hitting the ground. In a bad way. I mean, I actually hit someone. I'm hitting people. I've actually hit someone. Kill assist like this, are you kidding me? Alright, get me over the objective, I'm bailing. I'm Eric bailing on this mission. Yes, look at the rain of bullets that just landed on that sniper down there. I can try and take out that. Oh my god, that's going right for me. That was terrifying. Alright, we're getting some capture points. Attack order completed. I wish I was piloting this thing. Alright, I've got 2 tanks. Take out the tanks. I'll try and take out this guy. Him a little bit. There you go. Got him off the anti-air. Squad wipe. Look at this airship. This thing's more powerful than you expect, I think, to be honest. It's got a bit of splash damage to it. Can I damage a tank? Oh, I can. Not by much, though. I mean, I'm still doing something. Machine gun down. This guy's too far forward of the airship, I think. Oh, I couldn't see him there for a second. There he is. There's a flame trooper kit. I've hit him for a lot too. Yeah, this guy's going way too far with this thing. Where are we going? Where? Turn around! Hey! What's this? I knew I should be in the pilots. Yeah, now he starts turning left. Maybe he just wants like a wide angle. He's going for the long game here. They've taken A back from us. We got 200 tickets. I got 48 kills. I forgot I was a scout. Alright, I can see people down there. Just look at them. I just can't aim that far to the left though because this guy... Are we even going to the left? Keister, what is your rank? Keister's rank 5, and he's 14 and 23. Alright, the guy's literally just picked the game up. I don't think he knows the map. I don't think he knows what's going on. I actually killed someone. Unbelievable accuracy. I'm not trying to hit the plane, I'm trying to hit that assault guy down there. I mean, this is some of the worst piloting I've ever seen. I'm not trying to be horrible, Keister, but... Guy's taken out. I think there's someone here. There was indeed. I think someone just got on that field gun. Not anymore. Look at him running off. I got eyes on an enemy soldier. There was someone right there. This is actually kind of fun, I'll be honest. I understand why people are seeing these things forever now. I'm going to do just that. To be fair, we've barely been hit. We took out those anti-air guns quickly. Squad wiped. Are we capturing the objective now or what? What's happening? There's a guy right here apparently. Somewhere. I can try and hit this vehicle. Did a lot of damage to it. A lot of them are deflecting, but... There we go. Do I get an assist for that or what? Because I wasn't the one who actually took it out. Unfortunately for me. Guy's dead. Someone's trying to snipe me, I think. Which is a little bit annoying. To say the least. I can try. It's a bit too far away from me. Objective capture. There we go. This pilot seems good now. He's doing a good job now. Good job, Keister. I know you're getting to the swing of things. That's Casey again. I think I've killed him a fair few times. Or is it Cassie? I didn't look properly. I mean, look at this. I'm actually an airship god now. This is better than the main gun. Enemy soldier here. Not for long. Guy's gone. I think it's the splash damage. It's not just like a mountain machine gun. I thought it was to begin with. I don't think I stood a chance. I was 100% gonna... Oh my god, okay. I feel him a lot. These guys are beyond weak. That guy's gone. We're taking some hits. This guy's hitting me, I think. Get out of here, nerd. I don't know what makes him a nerd, but still, it's alright.
That there is one of their soldiers.
There's two of them here. There was an assault guy, and there was a medic right beneath him. They can't compete with this. I am ruling the skies right now. They cannot cope. Kill assist, spot bonus. That's one of the best things about this as well, is being able to spot people. Oh my god, the amount of kills I'm getting. That guy's probably already dead. Attack order complete. Have we won? No. No, the fighter plane got me. I'm 63 and 15 here. At least the behemoth's not down. I hope that I can spawn back on that. Looks like I can. Hopefully it's the same seat. We're about to win anyway. We've won it. We've won it, team. 63 and 15. Being in the behemoth is one of the most fun things I've ever done. Just raining down fire from above. It sucks to die to, but when you're the one getting the kills, oh my god. But it's only the beginning. Okay, guys, that is going to be the end of the episode. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave me a like rating. I hope you're looking forward to the next episode where we take on Argon Forest in the next map of this operations. It's going to be a good time. Hopefully looking forward to it. Anyway, thank you for watching. Leave a like, rate, and subscribe to the channel if you're new here. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye.